There are two main ways we diagnose prostate cancer. One is through a physical examination. More commonly nowadays, there is a blood test called the Prostate Specific Antigen. The short name for that is PSA. And a PSA is a routine blood test. And if that's elevated, that also increases your risk of having prostate cancer. And then we take it to the next level, which is an ultrasound of your prostate gland and also taking some small samples of the prostate gland to actually diagnose the cancer.